For a few reasons, I don't know why this camera is so murky.